Aloha YouTube, this is your boy Crypto Roots, and I'm telling you, this shit is crazy right now. I've never seen anything like this. I mean, it is seriously the new cryptocurrency gold rush, the new cryptocurrency DeFi bull run. There is so much money coming into DeFi right now. It is just insane. And you know, it's called yield farming, where you utilize all these decentralized different protocols and DeFi protocols, and you throw in a little bit here, take some liquidity from there, throw it in there, get more governance token liquidity, and yo, you just put in a certain amount, and yo, you get back so many. There's so many ways to hustle, but that's the term called yield farming, and this shit is insane. So I'm here to put you up on some exclusive game. Some shit that is just blowing my mind. I'm so excited. I have to share it with you, because this is a really once in a lifetime chance opportunity to really build some generational wealth. So I'm not letting them pass me by. You know what I'm saying? So this process is pretty damn complicated. I'm not gonna lie. This process of yield farming and liquidity mining, decentralized protocols and derivatives and lending. I mean, here's a quick little guide on how to do it. And if you were to just kind of stare at this, be like, what the heck is going on? What is this and what is that token? What is this token? What is depositing? What is that token? What is staking? How do you earn? It's like, yo, this shit is nuts. But, you know, Crypto Roots is on top of it. I got you. Hit me up for the mentorship and I'll break all this game down. Okay? There's different strategies on how to yield farm, you know? And so right now, what I want to focus on is Wi-Fi governance token. Wi-Fi, this shit just came out. And this shit is nuts, dude. This shit is so fucking nuts. So check this out. We're going to pull it up. Right now, it's $2,375 as the date of this video. I swear to Jah Rastafari, I just checked yesterday. And the shit was $1,000 and something. The shit went up and it's going up and it's still going up. I'm no financial advisor. I will never tell you to buy anything, but I'm letting you know this shit is in competition right now with Bitcoin. This shit is in competition. Next to Bitcoin, this is the most valuable cryptocurrency on the market right now. And people saying it's gonna compete with Bitcoin and it could even outpace Bitcoin. Because there's very limited supply. You see, there's only 30,000 supply. And this shit is just going nuts. So it's like, how do you get a hold of this piece of gold? Right now, this is gold. The community says this is gold. This shit has been going up. It started like, whoa, sorry. This shit started and it's just been going up. So I had to share it with you guys, put you on to some game. No one's paying attention to these markets. No one even knows about Wi-Fi. Like, this shit is some real exclusive shit. And the DeFi community is excited. As you see, people are buying in even though it's this expensive. So I want to run down. Here's an article explaining what it is. But this is why it's so valuable. Check this out. You will not believe this. This is why it's so valuable. Wi-Fi is a sub-governance token for Yearn.finance, created by one developer, Andre. This one developer created this whole currency governance. It just shows you the power of software engineering. No pre-mine. He didn't keep anything to himself. There's no pre-sale. They didn't try to sell it ahead of time. There's no investors. This shit, one developer, he didn't keep any money to himself. He didn't try to sell it, and he didn't have anyone invest it. He literally describes this as zero financial value. Zero financial value. And further efforts to give up this control, mostly because we are lazy and don't want to do it, we have released Wi-Fi, a completely valueless zero supply token. We reiterate, it has zero financial value. There is no pre-mine, there is no sell, you cannot buy it. No, it won't be on Uniswap. No, there won't be an auction. We don't have any of it. So he's saying, that's it. I don't have it. Like, don't even, it's not worth anything. It's just created to govern the protocol and that's it. Yo, man, this shit took off. And you see, the dude says it's not worth anything. As of the date of this video, the market says otherwise. Completely otherwise, right? So here's a whole article explaining how do you get a hold of it? How do you buy it? So it's generated by people staking coins and putting their money into a protocol. That's how it's put on the market. Once you have it, anybody else can sell it. But he's saying, no, he didn't sell it. He didn't auction. He didn't pre-mine it. No value whatsoever. That's what this one developer who created all this didn't even keep it to himself. Didn't even make any for himself. It's just created naturally from the protocol. How do you buy it? Da-da-da-da-da. We're going to get into that yield farming. So there's all these deep, deep strategies, which pool you can put in, Y-curve token, put in this token, 98% BP token staking. Yo, this shit is nuts, man. Like, it is so complex and deep, but this is where the money's at. So it is worth the time to figure out how this all works, right? So another dude on Twitter wrote a whole guide on how to do this, okay? Step-by-step guide on how to do this, what do you need to do, how do you got to pull in here. And obviously all this costs gas fees, you know, so you got to keep that in mind. Gas is hella expensive right now, but this is Wi-Fi token, and this shit is just it's insane. So how do you get a hold of some? Well, the best way to get a hold of some is just to go to Uniswap. You're going to click select token or pull up token. Now, it's not going to pop up. What you're going to have to do is paste the contract address. This is the contract address. You'll have to go to EtherScan, type in Yearn Finance. You're going to see Yearn Finance. Pull that up, right? And then the contract address is right here. So you want that contract address. You want to copy that. You want to paste it in here. And then it shows up. You want to verify that this is the real thing, right? And then you're able to exchange your Ethereum, your DAI, or anything for Wi-Fi token. Then you got to pay the gas fees on top of that. That is the easiest way you can get a hold of some Wi-Fi right now. It is extremely expensive, but people are saying this shit. I can't tell you whether to buy it or not, but it's legit. It's a legit cryptocurrency. And there's other ways to stake and get it. That's the easiest way. Now, you can stake coins on Curve, you can stake your DAI, you can stake stable coins. That also costs gas fees. Then you can reinvest in Yearn.finance, governance, Yearn Finance, governance. My bad, I should have been on top of this. Finance, APR pool. So you wanna go to Yearn.finance. And then the whole process, you can connect your MetaMask, da-da-da-da-da. And there's with different ways to earn the token. It's really complicated. I'm not going to lie. It's really complicated. If you want to stake and earn it passively, there's different pools, there's different time limits. But it's community-voted governance token. And the community is just loving this protocol, loving the way there's only a 30,000 supply for the entire world. Then you can stake it on Balancer with more liquidity and percentage rates. And, you know, it's a pretty advanced, it's the most advanced cryptocurrency, you know, trading strategy I've ever encountered so far. And other people agree. Yeah. So you got to hit me up for the mentorship if you want to learn more. I just had to put you on to some game. This is the exclusive behind the scenes. Shit going down. This coin is going up. You have no idea. I have no idea if this is going to crash dramatically. I have no idea if it's going to go to the moon and outpace Bitcoin. But damn, it caught everyone off guard. Just insane amount of money coming in. And I'm just putting you on a game. There's a lot of other DeFi protocols that are just booming right now or just about to boom. Hit me up. I'll probably have to just do a whole DeFi core. I don't even know. There's so much information. But I had to put you on a game, man. I did. I had to put you on a game. So, you know, you guys stay ahead of it by watching the Crypto Roots, you know what I'm saying, YouTube, you know what I'm saying? So much love. I appreciate it. Thank you for everything. Much love.